It all started so small. Just 50 students. It was 2007. The first Empire City Invitational. We had no idea what to expect. Fast forward 7 years. Seven programs. Seven world champions. The Empire family has grown from 50 to almost 3,000. We have reached students in all corners of the globe, and we're still growing. But as the Empire expands, adds new cities and new programs, we're never going to forget our roots. This is our city. This is our home. This is New York.
BNN Breaking News Update. I'm Chief Investigative Correspondent Reagan Thomas. It is the wrongful death case that is gripping the nation. The death of daredevil scuba diver Lee Allen and the possible role that Neptune underwater expeditions played in it. BNN has been diving deep, digging up exclusive video footage that you'll only see here that could change the outcome of this case. First, let's start with deckhand Angel Duncan, who we expect to testify. He didn't drink a lot. After all, there was a dive the next day. Take a look. Then there's dive leader Reggie Rogers, who took some cell phone video of Lee Allen just before that dive. We've obtained it, and we expect Reggie to testify that Lee may have been weaker than the others, but he was still in top physical condition. Here's that video. Finally, we have footage on the seas. As we heard Hayden Hathaway say, when we got into the water, the weather was perfect. But it wouldn't be BNN without balance, so we've been digging up dirt on Lee Allen, too. The big question is, was this scuba diver responsible or reckless? Take a look at this footage. Lee Allen through the years. Lee Allen playing on the playground. Lee Allen learning how to ride a bike. Lee Allen learning to play soccer. Lee Allen in the college dorms. And finally, Lee Allen goes skydiving. Our BNN legal analysts say this case could really go either way, but from what we hear, both the plaintiff and the defendant have hired the best attorneys in Midlands. Trial starts today in New York.
All rise. The United States Eastern District of Midlands is now in session.
May it please the court.
Spent months developing crosses, directs, openings.
Reminded that you're previously sworn.
Studying those last minute objections, looking over that opening just one more time.
And that's what the Empire is all about. It's about not holding back, about showing people what you're capable of, what your team is made of.
You may proceed.
It was like our game had gone from like an A game. It's like an A-plus game.
It was the most unbelievable thing that I'd ever experienced.
And it was just the best payoff for all of the hard work that our team had done.
But going to Empire at that level, this competition, that's what drove us and pushed us to prepare harder than we ever have in the history of the program.
Yes, Your Honor.
Yes, Your Honor.
You're in this large, beautiful courtroom. And at that point, you don't even feel nervous. You feel as though you just want to prove yourself and show the world what you can do.
Your 2013 Empire World Champions are... from Sylvania, Ohio! Sylvania High School!
Thank you.
It's up to you, New York.